Good morning to those of you who are listening to me at the sound of my voice on this Thursday, September 30th, 2010. And this prayer go out this morning to someone who have come into our homes and entertain us as an actor. My brother in Christ and Oscar nominee Tony Curtis have gone home to be with God. Merciful Lord, who art the strength of sufferers and the comforts of those who are heavy of heart, incline their ears, O Father, we beseech thee, to the prayers of all who cry unto thee in their troubles, stress and distress, and uphold the fainting, relieve the suffering, console the sad, and make thy face to shine upon the family of Tonus Curtis, O Father. And O Lord, thou love a soul whose wisdom is beyond our understanding. Surround the family of Brother Tony Curtis with your love, that they may not be overwhelmed by their loss, but have confidence in your goodness and strength to meet the day to come, O Lord. And may our Lord Jesus Christ be near the family to defend them, within them to refresh them, around them to preserve them, before them to guide them, behind them to justify them, above them to bless them, and who lives and resides with the Father and the Holy Ghost, and allow Brother Curtis' soul to be bound up in our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ forever. We see him now with the eyes of memories, his faults forgiven, his virtue grown larger, and so does goodness live and weakness fade from sight. O Lord, we remember him with gratitude and bless his name. His memories is a blessing forever, and we remember as well the fallen ones who but yesterday was part of our community, and to all who cared for him and labor for all people, we pay tribute, O Father, and may we prove worthy of carrying on the tradition of our faith, for the task is now his family. His soul is bound up in all of ours forever. We give you thanks that he now lives and resides with you, Father. And as a great crowd of witnesses, he surrounds us with his blessings and offer your humbleness and praise and prayer, O Father, that he are alive forevermore in your kingdom. And let us remember and thank God whom we worship for making us your children by grace and for sustaining us with the bread of life. We thank you, Lord, for your presence wherever we have gathered. We thank you, Lord, for the pardon of our sins, especially when Christians have been born again Christians who restored us to the fellowship of your faithful people, thy saint Father. We thank you, Lord, for the faith of all who have gone before us and through their encouragement and to their families. Father, with this I spread my hand to thee, asking you through your Son Jesus Christ to comfort all souls and help me in all hearts that are in mourning of this great loss. Lord, our brother Tony, like so many ahead of him, is gone too soon. We thank you, Lord. This we pray in your Son Jesus' name. Amen. Brother Tony Curtis, you will be missed, my brother. The entertainment of the movies that you were in will never be forgotten. And this we ask for his family, O Heavenly Father, to lift the burdens off their shoulders, O Heavenly Father. And this we ask in your Son Jesus' name. Amen.